Brian, how do things look so far?
Well, it's been steady out here at this polling site. We've seen people coming and going pretty much in the last hour that we've been here. And talking with the polling workers, they say, again, it's been steady. They didn't see any huge surge of people coming in this morning, but are certainly pleased with the number of people that are coming in. In fact, take a look inside the polling place this morning here in North Natomas. And they've got everything set up, waiting for everyone to come on in there, bring your sample ballot with you, and come in there and cast your vote. They say with this primary election and how close it is, especially on the Democratic side, some of the voters that we've talked to this morning say that's what they brought them out here. They feel that today their vote can really make a difference, especially with the race between Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama being so close. We talked to one voter who was so motivated by all of this that he came out for the first time after 48 years of not voting.
Very special. First time I ever voted in my life. I'm 48 years old. I just never thought about it. I could care less. I don't know. I had a negative attitude. It doesn't make a difference. My vote ain't gonna count. Things like that.
Why is this year different?
I don't know. Getting older, want to experience it, and I think it will count.
And he said he was looking for change, and that's what brought him out here today to cast his vote in this primary election. So if you've got yours, get that sample ballot, make your decisions. That speeds things up when you come into the polling place. You can go in there and just refer to your cheat sheet, as I call them, mark down your ballot, and get out of there. But a lot of the polling workers out here are very happy to see you. They'll greet you. If you have any questions, don't be intimidated. They're here to help you to come out here and cast your vote on this Super Tuesday. Live in North Natomas, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
All right, Brian, thank you.